Hi everybody, my name is Darren Watson. You may have been checking out some of my Learn to Play Blues Guitar videos. Today I just wanted to do a little brief thing just talking about sources. I think it's really important, you know, to say that when you check out my videos, you're really checking out my interpretation of things. I learn things as close as I can, and then I play them. As I believe those guys, the original cats who played this music, just played them. They never played them the same way twice. So I think it's important not to get too hung up on that. But I also think it's really important that, as well as checking me out and learning the way that I play things, it's really important to go and check out the old guys. Check out, obviously, Robert Johnson. Obviously, Skip James, Charlie Patton, Son House. That's just four very, very obvious ones. And there's a bunch of them, and they carry on, you know, right through to the kind of really, the kind of blues guitar that I'm kind of teaching here with that, you know, fingerstyle thing goes, it goes through till today, but especially 1950s Memphis and Chicago players, a lot of them still use their fingers. Even electric players like Freddie King, he plays with a pick and a thumb pick and a finger pick. So, yeah, it's really important to you know, get to the source, you know, go to the well, man. Don't buy the bottled water, you know. It's great that people like me are doing this, but and you can learn stuff off me for sure. But it's also really important to listen really, really carefully to the old cats, man. They've got a lot to teach us. And frankly, they just deserve our respect, man. So anyway, that's enough of a rant. Hopefully you can spend some time going back. And it's easy to find. Go to YouTube. I mean, it's all there. You know, when I was coming up, I used to have to go and raid the library and find out stuff, you know, by just reading books and finding records and checking stuff out. Now you can just, and there it is. So go get it. New videos coming soon. See ya.